Today we are creating simple, whimsical watercolor flowers using just splatters of paint. So I hope you stick around to the end to see how this beautiful watercolor flower scene turns out.